obviously it's a great spectacle with seeing the sevens, a lot of good rugby, fast rugby played. And it's a good experience for the younger lads, with a bit blended in with a bit more experience as well. I think it's good because obviously they haven't played much adult rugby, and it's sort of a good gateway into proving themselves to the coaches and the fans and getting an idea of the sort of atmosphere they could be playing in. And, yeah, obviously it's pretty fast and it gets the lungs going as well, so it's a good sort of pre-season opening as well. Coming from out of school a couple of years ago, Singha Sevens, it's obviously a big setup. The boys are a lot bigger, faster, stronger, better skills. Nothing like you've been used to before, so yeah, it is first clash for us against Scarlets. It'll be a big game. A few boys stood out for me, Gavin Lowe, especially. He scored a few tries, pretty fast paced. Callum Chick, the captain for us, unfortunately couldn't be here today, but he's only 18 and he's proven that he's a pretty good captain, and hopefully he'll lead the boys to a victory.